Zia iwapo baraza hilo limeweza kuleta picha kamili ya kuwepo kwa ile serikali ya upana ama ya sura ya taifa. Naelekezwa tena na mwelekezi wangu kwamba tumempoteza kwenye njia ya simu Profesa Kagwanja. Nitakuwa naungana naye hapo baadaye tutakapompata. Sasa hivi tuelekee kwenye picha za hapo awali ambapo mawaziri walikuwa wanaapishwa katika ikulu ya Nairobi.
I, Aden Duale, being appointed a Cabinet Secretary of Kenya, do swear that I will at all times be faithful to the Republic of Kenya, that I will obey, respect, and uphold this Constitution of Kenya and all other laws of the Republic, that I will well and truly serve the people and the Republic of Kenya in the office of the Cabinet Secretary, that I undertake to hold my office as Cabinet Secretary with honor and dignity, that I will be a true and faithful counselor to the President for the good management of the public affairs of the Republic of Kenya, and that I will not divulge directly or indirectly such matters as shall come to my knowledge in the discharge of my duties, and committed to my secrecy, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Cabinet Secretary, and that I will perform the functions of my office conscientiously and to the best of my ability. So help me God.
Kithure Kindiki, being appointed a Cabinet Secretary, do swear of Kenya, do swear that I will at all times be faithful to the Republic of Kenya, that I will obey, respect, and uphold this Constitution of Kenya and all other laws of the Republic, that I will well and truly serve the people of the Republic of Kenya in the office of Cabinet Secretary, that I undertake to hold my office as Cabinet Secretary with honor and dignity, that I will be true and faithful counselor to the President for the good management of the public affairs of the Republic of Kenya, that I will not divulge directly or indirectly such matters I shall come to my knowledge in the discharge of my duties and committed to my secrecy, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Cabinet Secretary, and that I will perform the functions of my office conscientiously and to the best of my ability. So help me God.
John Badingongo, being appointed a Cabinet Secretary of Kenya, do swear that I will at all times be faithful to the Republic of Kenya, that I will obey, respect, and uphold this Constitution of Kenya and all other laws of the Republic, that I will well and truly serve the people and the Republic of Kenya in the office of the Cabinet Secretary, that I undertake to hold my office as Cabinet Secretary with honor and dignity, that I will be a true and faithful counselor to the President for the good management of the public affairs of the Republic of Kenya, that I will not divulge directly or indirectly such matters as shall come to my knowledge in the discharge of my duties, and committed to my secrecy, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Cabinet Secretary, and that I will perform the functions of my office conscientiously and to the best of my ability. So help me God.
I, Wycliffe Ambetsa Oparanya, being appointed a Cabinet Secretary of Kenya, do swear that I will at all times be faithful to the Republic of Kenya that I will obey, respect, and uphold this Constitution of Kenya and all other laws of the Republic, that I will well and truly serve the people and the Republic of Kenya.
Na mtazamaji, ni picha za hapo awali mapema asubuhi ambapo mawaziri 19 walikula